Here we go. I'm going to do some chromatic lines, if possible, if I can move a half step higher with my melody note, whatever my skinniest string or melody note that I'm making noise with is, with the chord progression G major 7, E 7, A minor 7, D 7. G major 7, E 7, D, A minor 7, and D 7. I'm trying to keep my guitar turned up so it's not as reflected. Without much thought to the melody, I get la, 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 which isn't a very interesting melody. I'd rather do anything else pretty much than whatever happens to be my skinniest string highest note when I play a chord. So I'm going to control my highest note. I'll start on the fifth, I guess. Just because it's wrong, I go to E7. I can't really do a D sharp. G major, and then for A minor, so D7. Normally I'd get second string F sharp, but much more interesting to do A minor 7 to D7 sharp 9, and then you go to G major 7, the D shape, shaped like a beginner D chord. Second string melody, it's only a 1-5-7, there's no third in the chord, but it's so cool to go up a half step to E7, sharp 9, and I'm looking at that would be a whole step to get to A minor, so I two choices. I could go to a regular E7 that has a G sharp in it, or I could think of A minor and do the major 7th on A minor. Again, the same chords keep coming up every time I do this. It's crazy. Leads me to G major 7. Which leads me to E7 with a sharp 5 and a flat 9. And I could do an A7 flat 5, which is like there's A7. Flat the 5 over there. And then I can go to A minor 7, the 11th, the 4th, and D7. The 13 with a flat 9 above it. I write that on the chord symbol, flat 9 in parentheses, above 13 in parentheses. Well, not 13 in parentheses. It's a D13 with a flat 9 in parentheses because the altered notes go in parentheses in chord symbols. Anyways, I hope you saw something interesting. I'll try another run through this. It's starting in a different place. Thanks.